Namaste and welcome back to Awakened Heart and Premaloka Yoga. So today is just a short practice on Nadi Shodhana. So Nadi Shodhana is a pranayama. It is the alternate nostril breath. It's an excellent breath for balancing the left and the right side of the brain, and amongst many other things. We're just going to move into a small part of it today. It is, I know I will come back and revisit it because you can add layers to the practice until you get to the complete practice. We'll just do a shortened version of it today. So I'm going to ask you to be sitting comfortably with a straight spine. Have a pillow or a mat tipped under the tailbone, tilting the pelvis forward, bringing length to the front energy center of the body, Arohan, as well as to the spine. Tuck the chin in slightly towards the pit of the throat, lengthen through the back of the neck, crown of the head towards the sky, lifts. The navel's drawn in towards the spine, bringing stability to the body, aiding you in sitting still and straight effortlessly. Please feel free, if it's not comfortable to sit this way, to use a chair or sit with your back against the wall or a piece of furniture. The whole idea in pranayama is that you can connect with your breath body and leave the physical body behind with a straight spine. So we're going to start off with a little bit of Aloma Pranayama, where it's just visualizing the alternate nostrils first. So I'm going to ask you to close the eyes and take a full in-breath and out-breath through both nostrils. As you do, feel the body settle and become still. Another in and out breath. Body's relaxed but stable. Be aware of the prana settling over the outside edges of your body. They're still and relaxed. Now be aware of the sensation at your right nostril. The coolness, perhaps, as you breathe in, and the warmth as you exhale. And then be aware of the sensation around your left nostril, just the left nostril, the edges of the nostril. The sensation as you breathe. Prana enters and leaves the left nostril. And now I'm going to ask you to be aware of both nostrils. But as we breathe in, we're going to inhale up the right nostril and exhale out the left. And then come back and inhale up the right. Doing this practice for the next few breaths, inhaling only through the right and exhaling only through the left. Of the breath. We're going to see a stream of white light. As we inhale, the stream of white light travels up the right, and as we exhale, it travels out the left. And then as we inhale, it travels back up the left, and as we exhale, it passes down the right, and we start again. Inhaling through follow this process. Inhale up the right, exhale down the left. Inhale back up the left, exhale out the right. This is one round. Just continue on with a few more rounds. Forefinger and middle finger at the eyebrow center. We're going to use the thumb and the ring finger to block off the alternate nostrils. We're not going to use a count or anything at the moment. We're not going to use Anta or Baha Kumbhaka breath retentions. We're just going to keep it simple. I'm going to ask you to block off the left nostril. Inhale up the right to the eyebrow center. Then use your thumb, block off the right, release the left, and exhale all the way down the left nostril. Then inhale back up the left to the eyebrow center, a full inhalation. Block off the left and exhale all the way back up. We'll move into another round together. Inhale back up the right, all the way to the two fingers at the eyebrow center. Block off the right, release the left. Exhale, all the way down the left. Inhale all the way back up the left, to the two fingers at the eyebrow center. Block off the left. Exhale all the way back down the right.